We weigh 0.2 grams of ferric nitrate. Then we create the solution of 100 milliliters. We pour 50 milliliters into the 100 milliliters graduated cylinder. After we weigh 0.05 grams of potassium thiocyanate, then we create the solution of 100 milliliters and we pour 50 milliliters into the 50 milliliters graduated cylinder. Next, we poured the solution into 4 25 milliliters beakers. This happened because adding more reagent produces more product and vice versa.